Hello and welcome to yet another episode of The Stylist. And हम थोड़ा सोच रहे थे कि लॉन से और फैशन शोज से और फैशन वीक से हट के कुछ बात करें और आज हम बात करने वाले हैं अबाउट दिस रियली ट्रेंडी न्यू कलेक्शन कॉल्ड द बॉस लेडी बाय नन अदर देन सैज़रीन. हाउ आर यू?
वेलकम आमना, आई एम सो ग्लैड टू बी टॉकिंग टू यू.
थैंक यू सो मच फॉर हैविंग अस एंड थैंक यू सो मच फॉर इंट्रोड्यूसिंग समथिंग लाइक दिस टू द मार्केट.
आई एम रियली हैप्पी टू इंट्रोड्यूस समथिंग डिफरेंट. आई ऑलवेज ट्राई टू डू दैट विद एवरी कलेक्शन बट विद दिस इट वाज पर्टिकुलरली डिजाइंड फॉर द मॉडर्न पाकिस्तानी वुमन.
मॉडर्न पाकिस्तानी वुमन एंड इट्स नॉट लॉन. यू डोंट हैव टू वेयर लॉन ऑल समर.
या
लेट्स टॉक अबाउट दिस अ लिटिल बिट.
यस, सो बेसिकली दिस केम अबाउट विद मी सॉर्ट ऑफ थिंकिंग अबाउट व्हाट आई वुड लाइक टू wear in the summer in Pakistan, because after a point you have to wear kameezes and you know it gets too hot. So that's what I was thinking, and my personal aesthetic and my personal style is very preppy. So I thought, what would I like to wear, you know? And I came up with this collection which is quite preppy. It's called Boss Lady. It's for every woman who is a boss, and I think all women are. So yeah, I think everyone's going to enjoy this.
Yeah, all right. And how many designs do you have in the collection?
So we have 21 different prints.
All right.
And we have 7 shirt designs.
Okay.
But there are 21 options with prints.
Oh, so it's a complete collection. It's not like one or two things. It's, you have a variety to choose from. So let's start with the first design. I believe you called this the uniform shirt.
Yes, this is the uniform shirt. It's one of my favorites from the whole collection. This is, as you can see, inspired by a uniform kind of preppy design. It has a little necktie. It has a white collar, pockets, actual pockets for practicality, and then the gold buttons.
Details. It gives a really nice color pop. The fabric is actually really breezy, you know, breezy and
it's very breezy. It's actually for the summer. It's not lawn, but it's a textured cotton, and I think everyone should try to wear something that's a little different in the summer, and it's perfect for the weather.
Great. Let's see what we have in store with design number two. Next up, design number two, and this is called?
This is the swirl suit shirt.
The swirl suit shirt. All right, let's talk about it a little bit.
So this was actually inspired by a sort of boardroom sort of a vibe. Yes, so this is like an asymmetric suit. It's designed like a suit, but it's a shirt. The slit is in the front.
Okay.
And it has all these buttons coming along the asymmetric sort of swirl. The collar, again, is asymmetric. And I love the sleeves.
Yeah, the sleeves
asymmetric slit with five of these.
Yeah, so it's not extremely serious. It is really, really, you know, a kind of an official meeting look.
Yes, it
but
is.
But it's
like
still, you know, a bit girly here on the sleeves.
Yes, of course.
And what I love about this is the fabric and how it's falling, you know.
Yeah.
I mean, you can't achieve this in a lighter fabric.
Exactly.
But still, it's not a fabric that is going to be too heavy to wear.
It's very breezy. It's a textured cotton, but it falls really well.
Falls really
with
well.
Structure, especially with structure.
So I think for the boss ladies, this is the choice of the season.
And the print is like a tweed print.
Exactly.
So I wanted the effect of tweed because I think it's so chic.
Yeah.
But obviously as a print so that you can wear it in the summer.
Great. So this is the swirl suit shirt. And if you like this, you need to buy it right now. Number three, the preppy shirt. Now this, I think, is my favorite. I think this is what I will wear this summer.
That's so good to know. So this is like a green tartan print. I like the whole plaid thing because, again, it's preppy and it's very cool. With this, I really love the white sort of crisp collar and the cuffs with the little gold detail. And I absolutely love this.
This is so cool.
Bow.
This
I just love this.
Cool. It's really on trend. It has pockets as well. And also, what I like about it is it's going to come in a loose fabric, I understand, right?
Of course, yes.
So you can have your little changes here and
you
there that
you want.
You can
literally just design it. This is just an idea that we're giving you with all the instructions. You can tweak it however you want.
Great. So this is the preppy shirt. If you are cool enough to wear it, I think this should be your look for the summer. Next up, we have the blazer shirt, and you can see that this actually looks like a blazer's hair.
Yes, this is like the desi adaptation of a blazer mm-hmm. as a shirt. Mm-hmm. And this is the one I'm wearing right now.
Okay.
This is just really cool because when you put it on, you just feel like you're wearing a power suit.
Yeah,
you know?
Exactly.
And it just puts you in that frame of mind, which I love. Again, it's like a tweed print, mm-hmm. and this comes in 4 different prints. So check all of those out, and it has pockets again with a little black trim.
Oh, I love the trim. And so then this is going to be in the kit as well.
Everything you see here is going to be in the kit, and then the double-breasted 4 buttons, like, it's really strong.
And what I really like is that, you know, if you close down the slits maybe from the sides, you can actually wear it just as a dress or a longer
blazer. Yes.
Or you can pair it up with, you know, sleek black pants if you have an official meeting or an interview. A lot of people ask us what should we wear at interviews, so I think this collection is actually quite an answer to that.
Exactly, and Amna, this was actually also designed for, you know, girls who are in university, let's say they have interviews for jobs,
presentations,
everything like that. But even honestly, if you're not even interested in that and you just want to like put on a cool looking shirt,
absolutely,
again, you can just wear
this. So there's a lot of variety that you can pair it up with, wear on its own. It really depends on what kind of person you are.
So next we have the zipper shirt. Mm-hmm. This is giving a little bit of a nautical vibe.
Absolutely.
As you can see.
Yeah.
It has an asymmetric collar and a zip on one side, which is a bit edgy.
Mm-hmm.
And it's actually a pocket. So
you can,
again, yes,
I mean,
it is.
Don't stuff it up because it might be God, but this is still, you know.
Yeah, and then this sort of A-line cuffs.
Mm-hmm.
And I like the way the collar and the cuffs stripe is going in a different direction.
Exactly.
So that was a little detail. A little detail that we added, and then this little flap that sort of closes.
And how many colors do you have this in?
This is 2 prints. Okay. One is like a black and white vertical stripe,
mm-hmm.
and then there's a navy and white horizontal stripe.
So navy and white, I think, will also look really cool.
Very nautical.
Very nautical.
Yes.
And again, there's a lot of variety of what you can pair this up with. You know, if you put your hair up in a bun and maybe, you know, wear colorful heels with it and cuff up your jeans, it could be a knockout.
You can sort of dress it down or dress it up.
Dress it up.
Day
exactly.
to evening as well.
So there you have it, a knockout dress, another one. All right, what do we have here then?
So here we have the houndstooth shirt. This is, again, one of my favorites. This comes in 3 different prints, the maroon and white, the blue and white, and the black and white.
Okay, and they're all houndstooth.
They're all houndstooth prints. And so this is kind of, as you can see, it's kind of inspired by the Jackie O aesthetic.
Absolutely.
The little like high neck at the top, and then these straps on the sides, again, an invisible pocket right here.
Wow.
And then these for detail on the sleeve as well.
Fantastic. And again, you know, this is something that you can wear to a variety of places. It has that official look, but you know, this is the best of power dressing in an Eastern aesthetic.
It's power dressing in Pakistan.
Exactly. So well done, Sahir.
Thank you so much.
So this is the 7th design. I personally love this because I like longer shirts. They make me look taller. And the, you know, vertical stripes, you know, they make me look a little more, well, petite.
This is actually a very flattering design.
Yeah.
Whoever has worn this has actually said that. That's been the feedback.
Mm-hmm.
This, again, I love stripes. I love black and white.
Yeah.
So we did this as a wrap shirt.
Mm-hmm.
And
again,
it has
very, very, very trendy silhouette.
Yes, and it has very high slits. And the fun thing about this is you can wear like ripped jeans under it. You can wear flared pants. You can wear like cigarette pants, whatever.
Absolutely.
You can just
It'll
change
work with
this.
A lot of things.
And
yes.
this goes really well from day to evening.
Day to evening, exactly.
Yes.
And I was just thinking, you know, if you have like ripped jeans and ankle boots and, you know, you could actually look really off, you know, right off the ramp.
So this is kind of longer, but keep in mind that all our designs can be stitched longer because
Absolutely,
you get the fabric. And even if you order it, because we do offer stitched, you can order it according to your length or specification.
So let's do this now. Let's open the kit and see what is exactly in the kit, what you're going to get and how you can get this.
Let's do
Please
that.
Do the honors.
Okay, so this is the little office packaging that you get your kit in. So here you would get 2.5 meters of the fabric.
2.5 meters. So yeah, you're right. And we can stitch it whichever way you want.
And then along with that will come this little brown envelope. And in this will be all the accessories that you need.
Let me show you.
Yes. So this is the uniform shirt. So with that, you'll get the bow tie fabric.
Right.
You'll get the collar, white fabric. And then here are the buttons inside.
All right. Okay. So everything you're seeing on here is going to be in the kit.
Yes.
There's no extra embellishments.
And finally, you will get this. a picture of the finished design with instructions on how to execute it.
So it makes it easier. You can actually get it stitched from your own tailor, or you can come here.
Or you can get it stitched from us.
Great. And what is the price like?
So the price I'm really proud of. So the entire shirt kit is ₹2,750.
You're kidding.
Yes. So we kept it very affordable. If you get it stitched, it's 5,500 for the shirt.
Wow. Fantastic. So, and you're situated in Y block?
We're in Defense Lahore, but we're doing everything online.
Okay, great.
Yes, so it's
completely. So where can they go and order
you can
something?
Go to www.studiosdesigns.com and you can order your shirts however you
wherever
want.
Wherever you are.
Wherever you are. And we have free delivery across Pakistan.
Free delivery across Pakistan within a week.
Within a week, 3 to 5 days, we try to do it within 3 to 5 days for stitched shirts and next day for unstitched.
Fabulous. So what are you waiting for? Just go online right now, order these. I'm going to pick some that I love and we're going to see you soon. Bye-bye.